This is my idea of my core health because of one side of my body being bigger than the other. I have to be really careful, and I can't do it on a flat surface because it's pretty painful. So this is how I like to start my core health early in the morning, because it's how you get, that's how I get my body to start doing things. Otherwise, everything is very stagnant. So for my, in the morning, I usually do a straight out stretch, and I do this for as long as I can stand it, and I pull real tight. But basically I start with, I bring one leg up to the other one with the knee, and then I hold it for a long period of time. But for this, I'll just count to say 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then I bring this leg up and that leg down. And then I come up as much as I can, or I stay laying flat. It depends on how I feel for the day, because sometimes this is so full I can't even get up. Oh, there, I can't even get my leg up. So I say do what's comfortable for you. And it depends on what degree you want to work on, because if you go this way, you got a different muscle. So you come up here like this, or if you do this. So go like this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we do the same thing on the other side, where we cross in front and then go this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Whatever you do, you want to feel the pull. And if you don't feel any pull, then do it a little bit. Don't make it painful. Just bring that little bit of pressure so you know that you're doing something with your muscles. And make sure while you're doing all of these things that you're holding your sex organs, your anus, and your lower abdomens and your pelvis in tight. Like you want to suck it all up through your mouth. Okay. We go, and then we, okay, I've already gone that long. So at this point, I do other things. So those are the ones that are how I start my core. So don't know what they're called. Don't really care. Those thingies. Ta-da! Ta-dum-dum-dum.